Hello, and welcome to the Cryptocurrency News Channel. And talk about VeChain again, and a couple of people have been commenting on my videos and saying that I got it wrong, I misinterpreted Peter Zhao's announcement, and that there is no delay for POA 2.0. That is wrong. There is actually a delay for POA 2.0, regardless of how you cut it. Because remember, last month, he actually said that it was ready by the end of March. We just needed, but we decided to push it back for about a month due to business decisions. Now, I don't know if my math is wrong or correct. I'm pretty sure it's correct. At end of March plus a month equals end of April. Time might work different in your cryptoverse, but for me, March plus 1 month equals April. And we actually just passed the end of April. It's not released, so therefore there is a delay. How many days? I can't really say. I'm gonna guess it's a month or two delay, but there is a delay. If you make people think that things are gonna come out at the end of April and April 30th comes and goes and it's not out, then there is a delay. That's just kind of like a fact. And it was actually said that the POA 2.0 was actually ready by the end of March, but for business reasons, they delayed it. They would delay it for about a month. So end of April was the expectation based on that. However, that doesn't really change my opinion on VeChain. I still think it's a really good project. By the way, they actually did confirm that POA 2.0 is coming in Q2, but Q2 goes until the end of June. So if it was expected at the end of April and then it comes in the end of June, then it is a 2 month delay. It is not a big deal, but I just have to say that no, I did not misinterpret his tweet, and timeline wise, it is still delayed for about a month or two. Like I said, it does not change my opinion about VeChain. I still think it's a very, very good project. I would like it to have more lead time over other projects like Cardano or Polkadot, but coming in June, I don't think it's going to have too much lead time over them. There's like the $1 million grant project for VeChain projects is very, very cool. I'm all bullish about that as well. I think when they actually have their POA 2.0 up and running, they're going to have a lot of projects on it immediately. NFTs, DeFis, developer support, and all this other stuff is going to be very cool. I'm still very, very bullish on the project itself. It's still probably my most bullish project. I think the ROI will be great, and I still think we're on track to be a dollar or more at the peak of the bull run. So my pricing projections and whether I'm going to hold or not does not change at all. But I was not actually mistaken in saying that there's a delay because of the expectations set forth last month, saying that we had everything ready by the end of March, because they actually started testing on the testnet, I believe, on March 15th. They said, someone from the organization did say, we had everything ready by the end of March, but we're waiting a month because of business decisions. But since, a month has passed and it's not here, it is indeed delayed. Not a big deal, like I said, but it is delayed, but the big news is we do have confirmation it's still coming in Q2. So that is the news for today. Let me know what you think. Like and subscribe and hit that bell notifications button. Thank you and have a nice day.